I am Bindu Das. Today I am going to take class 6 English. Before starting the subject, let me tell you one thing. In English, we are having two books. One is Honeysuckle and another one is A Pact with the Sun. And Honeysuckle is the main reader book and The Pact with the Sun is the supplementary reader. So, today I am going to explain the chapter of Honeysuckle, chapter 2, how the dog found himself a new master. Everybody, before starting the chapter, how the dog, features of the dog, what are the characteristics of them, very much familiar with the dog. Let us start the chapter with the introduction of the lesson. You might have seen the owls also in the zoo, in the forest. Do you observe anything? The dog and the owls are very much similar because they are from the same family. As in our family also, your brother and sisters are resembles each other because they are something are similar to them. Like this dog and the wolves are also from the same family. Rather, dogs have evolved from wolves. Evolved means they have originated from the wolf family. Another fact is that over the centuries, wild animals have been mastered and tamed by men. From olden days also, we have heard that the most of the wild animals are the tamed by the men. But those wild animals are very calm and peaceful. They don't harm to the humans. The story informs us how a dog changed to a tamed animal. Let's start the summary of the chapter. In olden times, dogs just like wolves were forest dwellers. They also used to live in the forest. They also have to search their own food and they also have to protect themselves. They were bold, free and not afraid to animals. They were also very bold and they were free to roam here and there and not afraid of any animals. They were their own master. They do not have their own any master. They were their master themselves. Then one day a dog who was sick and was scared of stronger animals decided to look for master who was strongest on this earth. But one day the dog found that he was very much sick. What is the meaning of sick? Sick is tired and he was scared, frightened of other stronger animals because it has to protect themselves from those animals also and every day it has to search for the food. To find his master, he began his search and first of all, he met a big wolf. Then the dog decided that he will become a servant and he should have some master and the master will serve him and he will serve his master. And so he began the search of a master. He began his search and first of all, he met with the big wolf. He asked him, if he would like to be his master. The wolf accepted him as a servant. Both of them started walking and on the way they met a bear. The wolf and now the dog become the servant of the wolf and they were one was the wolf was the master and the dog was the servant. And now the dog would not have to worry about his food and his security. And wolf has to protect and who took the responsibility of the dog and he used to protect the dog. The wolf tried, but one day the dog found that the wolf was trying to hide himself as soon as he noticed the bear. Then the dog asked the wolf, why you were hiding behind the bushes when you saw a bear? Then on inquiring this reason, the dog came to know that the wolf considered the bear to be the stronger than him. The wolf think that the bear would attack on him because the bear is stronger than the wolf. The dog left him and joined the bear. Dog came to know that wolf is not the strongest and he wanted that his master should be the strongest on this earth. Very soon the dog found, now the dog changed his master. Now the master of his, now the bear is the master of the dog, and dog became the servant of the bear. But after some time, the dog found that the bear was also afraid of the lion. Then the dog asked the question to the bear, why you are afraid of the lion? Then the bear replied to him, you don't know, lion is the king of this forest and he could attack on you, he could eat us, so we should not go in front of the lion, we should move away from this path. The lion agreed. The bear, then the dog came to know that bear was afraid of the lion, and by this the dog left the bear also, and he wanted, because he wanted, the dog wanted that his master should be the strongest on this earth, so he left the bear also and he went to the lion, and he asked to the lion, he would like to be his master. The lion also agreed. The lion agreed to accept him as his servant. The dog lived with him happily for a long time, because everybody knows that the lion is the king of the forest, and the lion accepted him as a servant, and both of them lived for a long time happily. So they started, the lion and now the dog was not having any worry about his food and his security, and he was living with the lion happily for a long time. After once the lion was the, because the lion was the strongest animal in the forest. Once what happened? Once both of them were strolling among the rocks on a narrow path, suddenly the lion saw a man and he asked the dog to run away with him to avoid any trouble. But why the lion asked him to run away from there? Because the lion, then the dog asked the question to the lion also, why you are telling me to run away from here, and why you also moving back from this way? Then the lion answered to the dog, that you don't know, man is the, there is a, some footprints of the man, and the man might came to the forest and he will hunt us, so we should not, so we should move away from here. Because you don't know, lion, man is the strongest beast on this earth. Then the dog came to know that the lion is also afraid of man, and he understood that the man is only the strongest beast on this earth, and he changed his decision. As soon as the dog realized that the man was the strongest creature on earth, he bid adieu to the lion as well. The lion came to the man as his servant and lived as a faithful servant to him then after. And by this the lion came to know that he become the faith, he is become his faithful animal to his, and on this day lion became, and the dog became the tame animal of the human being. Some of the difficult words are, these are the some difficult words and its meaning also. You go through these difficult words and read the chapter, read the summary and see the video, you will understand it. I hope you have understand this video. See, go through it.